Messages. That song was Twist and Shout by the Beatles. I'm going to start with a really cool quote that you can live your life by, and it's by Joel Osteen. And it says, you cannot think negative and live a positive life. Think better, live better. All right, let's dive into our messages. November is Native American Heritage Month, and we would love for you to come on in and present or speak to our kids about the beauty of the Native American culture. If interested, please contact one of our school principals to coordinate that visit. We would love to have you. All right, let's talk about partnerships. Partnerships are very, very important for our local entities to partner up with our school district. And we just added a new partnership with the Maricopa County Sheriff's Office. They did drop by and donate many supplies. Thank you so much for that. And then they will be coming back to read to kids, eat lunch with our kids, and do various activities. And one of those activities is a K-9 activity assembly. So we thank them for their partnership. We, in return, want this to be a 50-50 partnership. So we're going to brainstorm on how we can help them out also. But all partnerships are welcome. Please contact me, and then we will set up the partnerships. All right, let's transition to our Halloween parade. You'll see some pictures in a few moments about our annual Halloween parade we just held on October 31st. We had many superheroes, princesses, ghost goblins, and witches make appearances. And we even asked, and we did receive from Hollywood, SpongeBob, Superman, and Batman. They took time out of their busy schedules to join us. So thank you to those superheroes for joining us for our Halloween parade. Let's dive into our November events. Save these dates, please. November 2nd, our monthly governing board meeting, 6:30 start time in our governing board room right off the library. All are welcome. November 8th through 18th, again, November 8th through 18th, Galileo testing. We're gonna measure if our kids are learning our teaching standards. So please have your kids here again, November 8th through 18th. They should be here every day, but please have them here, especially for our testing dates. Again, we want to see how well we're teaching and what we need to adjust in our teaching. November 9th, progress reports for the second quarter. We will be sending all progress reports home with our kids on November 9th. All grade levels will receive those. Please take time to review the progress reports with your kids. Go over the victories and celebrate those, and then come up with a refinement plan for those areas that need improvement, and work with your teachers to do that. Again, November 9th, we have family reading night. It starts at 5:00 in our library. It's a pre-K through 5 event, so pre-K through 5 parents, we recommend that you do show up. You can learn a lot of literacy activities to utilize at home with your kids. November 11th, Friday, no school, it's Veterans Day. We want to stop and thank the veterans for their sacrifice. Because of you, we have the freedoms that we are living now. Or I should say, we have the freedoms we enjoy today. Thank you so much, veterans, for your sacrifice and dedication. In November 23rd through 25th, no school due to Thanksgiving break. We hope you have a family-packed week that week, and just have fun, relax, enjoy each other. That's what life is all about. All right, and to close out, we ask that you continue to invest in your kids. There's a lot of volunteer opportunities on campus. You can come and read to our kids. We also need an extra pair of eyes and ears on the playground during lunch duties. We'd love for you to help us supervise. You can make copies for teachers. That list is very short. Contact your school principals and they can review a list of activities that you can help us out with. Volunteers are always welcome. Did you know that communities that invest in kids prosper because of many reasons? And I'm going to list those reasons for you right now. Students are less likely to live in poverty. Students have very low incarceration rates. Students contribute and volunteer back into their community. They get higher paying jobs, and they have more opportunities over their lifetime. So continue to invest in your kids, and you guys have done a great job so far this fall. For example, we had approximately 200 parents at our recent parent-teacher conferences last month in October. That investment is huge. When your kids know that you're taking time out for them, they will step up. So thank you, parents. You're doing a great job. This will do it for the November messages. Everyone have a great family-filled November. We'll see you back here in December.